Town Manor West is a nursing home in Norristown that's been around a long time. And what I did was visited a friend and saw a tremendous need. And Victory always seems to want to fill the need. What we see at Town Manor West is a lot of people there that some of them don't have visitors, they don't have family coming. A lot of them just feel like they've been forgotten. We want to let people know that they have not been forgotten, that God still knows exactly who they are and exactly where they're at. The big day of service at Town Manor West was a total success. The people felt loved. We had music there, we had clothing there, we had lunch there, and the thing is, we ministered to the residents, but we also ministered to the staff who need it just as much as the residents do. What I would say to members of Victory and other folks who want to get involved in outreach, it is a way to impact the community. What I see during the big day of service is so many different locations that make a difference to people. They are not alone. They feel like they are not alone, that God does care about them, and the physical needs are met and the spiritual needs are met. Hey, Victory Church, where are you going to serve and who are you going to invite along with you?